Here is my little rockola starlet, a beautiful little machine, and about 100 hours in restoration. It's the kind of machine that you would have in your home if you don't want a big gaudy machine like that, which is a big AMI 200, which is also for sale for £9,000, or the very gaudy AMI Continental, which is also for sale. That's the Continental one, which is stereophonic, very, very loud, very powerful machine, and that's 11,000, that's been restored as well. But back to the rockola starlet, the one in question, which is £4,000, which doesn't actually cover the amount of hours I've done on it restoring it. It comes fully loaded with records, albeit they might not be your choice, so you can change the records, change the picture, but it comes with the records so that you can see, and of course you can see the mechanism working through the glass top there. This of course is the side with the, all the locks work perfectly, coin mech works perfectly, it's set to play on the modern 50 pence. This of course is the back of the machine. The button on the top left hand corner is the reject button if you want to reject one of the records that's playing. Got the main switch down there to switch it on and off. That panel in the centre comes out very easily to get to the mechanism, which I'll show you. That's the other side, not too much to see, but it's in perfect condition obviously. It's got all new casters on it, so it glides easily. So, lifting the front up, there's various controls for altering the bass, the treble, etc. You have a master volume control there, though there's also a volume control on the back. That's where you would load the records in. This is the scan button down here, the lever for loading records, so you can switch the unit off to do anything you need to do, and by pressing it onto scan, pushing that across there, that will scan the carousel round and stop it where you need to change the record, and just pull the record out, change the record obviously, put that back to operate, it will do one complete circle and stop. Selecting a record, you press the number first, we'll press O and say F for now. That decides which record it's going to play, knocks the pin out, it searches for it, picks the record out and resets the pin. It's just reject. Reject it for the time being. Now this is with the back panel removed, it literally clips out from the inside, so you can get to the mechanism inside if required. Everything's been done, so it wouldn't require too much maintenance. It's been stripped completely, as you'll see from the pictures. The front speaker grille very easily unclips and swings forward, which I will now show you. Okay, now I've undone the two clips on the inside. That will now swing out. That's where you would get to the coin mechanism if you need to get to the coin mechanism, or through the back. Let's put the speaker back. Just clips in. And let's play a record. Close the lid, which is very simple. Lid closed. Right, we'll try that one. CO, Teenager in Love. So press O. C. Thank you. This is a perfect machine.
Why must I be a teenager in love?
Okay, let's just press the reject button there and it will reject itself, obviously.